Welcome everybody to another episode of League of Legends Fridays. I know it's been a bit of a time since my last one, but I'm back and I'm gonna be better, and we're coming back better than ever. For those who missed my last vlog, which will probably honestly my last vlog for a good while. I'll be putting out one final one later to explain it, but. I'll be doing a lot more League videos, a lot more Let's Plays in general. But welcome back. I'm recording with OBS, but as you can see, everything seems to be recording all right. Without further ado, we are Olaf in the top lane. I should quickly rearrange this. Okay, we're Olaf in the top lane. We're up against Ornectin. Not a problem. But this is a ranked game. I was actually on a bit of a losing streak yesterday, but I am currently silver 2, one point, unfortunately. But silver 2, and I'm working to get to gold. That is my goal for the season, as it is every season. But yeah. But this is probably going to be a bit of a boring lane. I am up against Renekton. If he goes aggro on me, I can probably... What's this Udyr doing? What is Udyr doing? Oh, he's going to try and sneak... red? I don't know. Okay, whatever. Udyr's doing whatever the hell he's doing. If Renekton goes super aggro on me, I'll be honest with you, it could swing either way. Once he reaches 6, he's not gonna be able to do much to me, but at the same time, I'm not gonna be able to do much to him. As for my runes and masteries, masteries are 921 with 5 points in cooldown reduction, and I'm lying a little bit, but that's okay. And I have lifesteal quince, 80 runes, armor yellows, and what's the other one? And 5% cooldown blues. Just smack him because I can. Okay, as you can see, I'm winning at the moment. Go ahead and level up my... Okay, I got him to flash. I didn't burn anything, so... And I got first blood! That is beautiful. Fine. Okay, well, fuck minions. But yeah, I got first blood. That works for me. Just so you know, Olaf is actually a really strong top laner. And he can become nigh unkillable late game. Go ahead and just smack this a couple times. One, two, there's a couple times. Really? He can become nigh unkillable late game. But he can be shut down pretty hard. If he's a very much a damage tank. Pop. Okay. All right. I'm not sure what happened there, but hey, I. Fuck, he has double buff. That's good. But he can be shut down somewhat. It's kind of hard to shut down an Olaf, especially once he gets rolling. But it can be done. I've done it before, and I've had it done to me. But it can be done. So I got to be careful not to let my greed get the better of me, otherwise I will lose, and I don't want that. Okay, like I said, right now he has that damn red buff. That red buff's kind of messing with me. This lane's become a lot harder all of a sudden. Let's see. Okay. Alright, well, okay, I'm 6. So that works for me. Alright, well, I got all that up. He's about 400. Yeah, I do about 210. So, 209. That's how much I do. Okay, I can kill him. I can actually kill him pretty quickly here. Hopefully I can kill him fast enough where I can also get myself a the buffs. But ooh, he's 6. Likelihood of me being able to kill him just dropped dramatically. Right, I'm just gonna smack him. Ow, I got poked. Itchy. Ah, that's better. I'm trying to think. I'll be right now. I'm trying to think. Does he have buffs still? No? Okay. Echo's around? According to... I'll be honest with you, if Echo shows up, I'm probably going to kill. Yep, there's Echo. Oh, Echo's level 4. I am not scared of you, Echo. Yeah, get the hell out of here, Echo. I'm the big dog here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Shoot. I don't want to waste my mana throwing axes. And I can just do that. And one more of that, I can ignite him, and that's... Okay, he ran. But yeah, as you can see, my damage is scaling up pretty quickly here. Renekton's back, he has... There we go. But as you see, Renekton just got back, and I brought him down to half health already. Get out of here. And goodbye. And that is the power of Olaf. Especially, he said, Olaf at low health is very, very deceptive. Because you think, oh, he has less than a quarter health. I can jump in and kill him. Probably not. Olaf will just show up and wreck face. Oh, run away. No. Okay. Because... Oh. Alright. Get out of here. Ow. You stunned me. Go away. Except, if I have my ults, and I can pretty much win every trade. If he tries to go in on me, I can win any trade. But I have my teleport up. I have enough for my Hydra now, so that's good. I'm going Ravenous Hydra, not Titanic, even though Titanic's amazing on him. I'm not even gonna lie. It is amazing on him. I'm not gonna lie, but I go Ravenous. The reason I go Ravenous is because I like the lifesteal on it. The lifesteal on Olaf's amazing. And that's really the only reason. Is I like the lifesteal. I also get a Blade of the Ruined King and I just don't die. But this is also a very high offensive build and I only really do it when... I only really do it if I'm winning. And I'm 3-1, 84 CS to Renekton's 44, I'm winning. So I wanna augment that win. Okay. I want to augment that win and just force Renekton to snowball backwards. Alright, I can't believe that missed, but sure, whatever. Yeah, just sit here, I heal up. And something happened bot lane when I wasn't paying attention. Whatever. But like I said, I'm just pushing, I'm pushing top. Renekton can't do shit against me anymore. And I just heal up. Oop. I got bopped. Speaking of bopping. Bop. 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 Get out of here. And that's it. I'm half health, you see? I'm gonna go over here and kill Gromp real quick. If it's up. Hopefully it's up. I'm gonna kill Gromp. There we go. And... and I'm pretty much full. That is Olaf in a nutshell. You think he's down, and he's back and stronger than ever. It's like I said, it's really hard to stop an Olaf once he gets rolling. And that's why I've been... okay, if somebody comes for me, I'm going to kill them. It's simple as that. If they come for me, I will kill them. Okay, I'm lagging a little bit, but that's alright. Oh, and hit this. Okay, he stunned me, that's fine. 322 true damage. And... okay, Echo is becoming an issue. But I'm just going to go ahead and keep pushing top lane. If Renekton stays, I will kill him very, very soon. As you see, even though I took all that free damage, I'm back to full health. And I'm just gonna whack this. Shut down. And I'm fine. He got dragon, nothing I can do about that. I'm just gonna heal up. And smack. I could just about kill him. Yeah, I can kill him right now. Oh, nice Echo Ult. Nice Echo Ult. That was a good Echo Ult. Also, three people showed up and... did I get any MIs I wasn't paying attention? Nope. That was a nice Echo Ult because I was dropping... I was about to kill him and he echoed all the way. That was a nice Echo Ult. Anyways, now that I'm back, I might as well pick up some items real quick. But yeah, I'm going for my Bork now. With my Bork and my... with my full build, I have, right here, just like I said, right here, I have 20%. Plus my runes, that's 24.5. Plus this is another 15%. Do you see where I'm going with this? You see how ridiculous my healing becomes. And Bork gives me a full 10%, which gives me 22. Plus 4, that's 20, that's 24.5. Plus this at max is 21 or 22. That is over 40% lifesteal. That's insane. Also, my healing increases the less health I have with the passive on this. So, that's why I like going Ravenous over Titanic, because I will literally heal everything and nothing can stop. Did I kill the Renekton? I don't remember. I might have. Okay. Shut up. Okay, Udyr place. Okay, yeah. People are getting mad at the Udyr. I don't really care, though. Your But I'm just going to heal up. 95, 99 per hit. Right now I have 18%, so yeah. And my E does 335 true damage. This isn't... That's why... Honestly, that's why I've been playing a lot of Olaf. He's, hey, Olaf fits my playstyle immensely. I'm going to get that turret. Okay, I'm still being hit by the tower. That's fine, I guess. Okay, I'm going to heal up. Be right back. Lux is doing something. And full health. Hi, Renekton! Okay, I'm gonna die. Okay, since their top bot should be pushing. Push bot. I feel like alright, and I got my Blade of the Rune King. You have no idea how strong I just became. I'll be honest with you, I shouldn't have wasted my, okay, got flash, whatever. I honestly should not have wasted my, ult on the Renekton. Renekton's too tanky for me to go all in on him and kill him. That was my bad. But, eh. That was my bad. I shouldn't have done it. I just got greedy and... Hi, Renekton. Goodbye, Renekton. And I just shouldn't have done it. Simple as that. Shouldn't have done it. Did it anyways. Live and learn, then get loves. Alright, but 21% lifesteal my vicious strikes. Do you guys see what I'm talking about now? And like I said, right now, next major item I'm going to get is a Merc Treads, because they do have quite a bit of CC. Braum, you're kind of tanky, but whatever. They do have a little bit of CC, and I don't want to waste my ult every time I need to break CC, so I will be getting Merc Treads right now. And after... Ooh! Echo. Oh, hello! Okay. Everybody shows up! Yay! And what happened there? Okay, this isn't going as well as I liked, but rub the hands together and let's get this. Okay. Okay, what's happened? I'm 4 and 4. Alright, Vayne's a problem. Vayne's a very big problem. Okay. Okay, I got a group. I can't keep split pushing. And Thresh is giving up already. Okay. Vayne's a very big problem. Yep, we got a group. Alright, they got a dragon. That's fine. That's their second dragon. Okay! Lux is there. Yeah, that's fine. I can't be disabled right now, but Hey, what? Did I get stunned? I think I did. I'm gonna back up. And just, you know, run. Okay, time to run. Okay. Alright, I gotta heal up real quick, so I'm gonna go top, farm that up real quick. 40 seconds to my ult. Okay, this vein's a problem. Flat out, this vein is a very big problem. I kind of wish I was paying more attention to what was going on bot lane, so I knew what happened, but no matter. Alright, I'm back to full health. I'm gonna go ahead and... What's this Udyr doing? Alright. Oh, I got my Merc Treads, I can't afford... How are you... What? Alright. Alright, get that. Okay, Vayne's up there. Go ahead and start leveling up my Q. Q does do more damage, and he'll do more damage and slow for more, but what the hell was that? I'll take that. Okay, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up, heal up. Heal, 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 heal. Heal, 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 heal. Yep, I'm leaving. Okay, I'm leaving. Okay, let's just leave. Let's just leave. Please, let's just leave. Vayne's coming. I don't want to fight this. Also, is this Echo going tank? Echo? Yep. Yep, he's going tank, Echo. Not a problem. But as you see, that's what I was talking about. I had no right to be alive, and I just healed everything that they were doing to me. And then some. Okay, well, I'm back to full health. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Yep. That's exactly what I am gonna do. Oops. Gonna do. Alright, normally I'd be going for a Black Cleaver right now, but I need some armor, so... Yeah, I'm gonna do this. Actually, no I'm not, because... Because I'm bad and I can only use two active that at once, so... Alright, that's what I'll do. Get myself a Dead Man's Plate. Alright, we got bot lane turrets. I'll go ahead and teleport mid. Damn it. Udyr, you might want to run. What do you have anyways? You are all tank. Got it. Udyr, run! Run, Udyr, run! But yeah, like I said, I just go in... Why did they go back in? I don't understand this. Why go back in? That's good. But as you see, I just went in, focused the vein, killed her dead. And they honestly should have just taken the win and ran, but whatever. No matter. Yes, yes, Udyr, we know. We heard you the first time. It's up, actually. Alright, I'm going right there.
The might of Lokvar approaches.
Oh wait, who am I going for? Fuck me. Oh yeah, it's the no, it's not the Thresh, actually. It was, the fucking Ezreal. By the way, the reason I fought there is I got caught, and I was not getting out of that. There was no way I was getting out of that, so... If you can't get out, fight. That's my philosophy. If you can't get out, fight. Maybe you can kill some... Maybe you'll make your death worth it. And had I just gone straight for the Lux, it would have been worth it. But I didn't. So it wasn't. And Udyr is... I don't know what this Udyr is doing. I'll just go ahead and, oh, this is a rough game. This is a very, very rough game. I got slowed. Alright. Not sure what you were planning on doing with that, Lux, but okay. I'm gonna go ahead and ward up. Hey, boy! I'm going ward Baron, so we'll know when that's going on. If Vayne's alone, I could probably kill her. Looks like Vayne is alone. Alright, well. Not gonna chase that. Yeah, I won't chase that. Ooh! Because that's why. Braum was nearby. I said I could probably kill the Vayne, but I just didn't want to bother with it. Oh, that I will fucking fight though. Oh, I did pop ball. Okay, didn't realize that. Okay, well, I popped ult, but that's fine. We got the Vayne. I got poked, but whatever. Get out of here. Whoa, what happened there? Okay. Fuck off with those Cylinder Vault votes. Okay, honestly, not sure what happened there. I was fine, then I was dead. Tank Echo is really aggravating. But anytime I'm going to full tank, it's like a weird tank. It's like a tanky AP hybrid. So that's fine. Alright, nope. This is a hard game. We're not out of it by any means, but this game, I mean, fuck. Alright. And this Udyr is 5-8. Let's see. Okay, there's Braum. Don't. What is this Udyr doing? No, I'm not. I'm not gonna... No! No. Why would you go in on a 4v2? I don't care if they were half. That was stupid.
The might of Lothar approaches.
I'm sorry, that was a very bad move on the Udyr's part. Why would you go in? Oh, and oh, dragon's gone. That's realistically that's probably game right there. That will probably be game. I ain't gonna surrender. Oh hell no. But unless we get some picks, that might be game. Everyone's going top, so don't rush out of the base. Just stay right here. Vayne, I can probably kill if I get to Vayne. That's that thing. I don't think right now I can get to Vayne. They're going to get another dragon because we can't contest, and that'll be their fourth. We can't contest it, unfortunately. And Udyr's going to try, and he's going to die. Like I said, this is a hard game right now. We're not out of it, but it's rough. Okay. This is a pretty rough game right now, I'm not gonna lie. This is a pretty damn rough game. Alright. That is all I needed. Okay, there's one. Ezreal's gonna die. I don't know, maybe not. Yep. But Ezreal might have did enough. Nope. I was gonna say, maybe Ezreal did enough damage to chase him off, but for Udyr to chase him off, but how did Echo get an ace? That's game. Ah, that sucked. But, hey, thank you guys again for another episode of League of Legends Fridays. Like I said, I'll be getting more of these out for you. Hopefully there won't be a bunch more defeats. That one really sucked because I'll be honest with you, I should have been paying more attention to the map. I should have, once I realized the Vayne was getting a problem, I should have teleported, and maybe if I grouped sooner, I could have shut the Vayne down more. I don't know, but thank you for joining me, and hopefully next time you see me, I'll be in the winner's circle of gold. But until then, see you guys later.